I gave you clear instructions, did I not?
I've said everything I know.
Crew of the Cyclops. Semper Fortis, brothers. Never again, they say. No matter how much of this I chug down, the visions always return. The door won't budge.
Finally, you're awake. Gotta tell you though, mister, you wanna stay on here, you stop making all that noise.
Sorry, but who are you again?
You bang your head or something. I'm Victor Olmsted. I own the place. This place. The Devil's Reef Hotel.
Noise? What noise are you talking about?
I expect my guests to be respectable. Moans, chanting, all that kind of thing. It stops, all right?
Got any proof it was me? It could have been one of my neighbors. I slept like a rock. I didn't hear a thing.
That's exactly what a newcomer would say. Your neighbors are respectable people and would never do such a thing. Don't think your yellow-clad patron means you get away with everything.
You're not exactly friendly with your guests. Aren't we the ones keeping you in business?
All these newcomers after the Flood, they're stark raving mad.
What do you mean?
You can't imagine the crazy notes and books I find after they move out. Only thing they're good for is lighting the kitchen stove.
Can I have a look?
I knew it. I tell you, no one sane would be interested. And you... want to take a look? Well, fine. Take what you wish.
Thank you. on sale. Today only.
Yeah.
something you like. Cheaper than the rest.
Patient or visitor? Hold on, hold on. Let Dr. Grant guess.
A visitor. Though you are a bit pale, you don't have a headache, do you?
The usual. Nothing to write home about.
Ah, a chronic headache sufferer. Fascinating. By coincidence, I was studying Helminth and their role in illness before the Flood. Did you know that all of us are infected by Helminth? Your headaches could indicate that they have infested your brain.
That's news to me, Doc. Sounds serious.
May I suggest you become a subject in my experimental medical program?
Experimental medicine. Well, I guess it can't be any worse than the asylum in Boston. Count me in.
I'm delighted to hear that, Mr.
Reed. Charles Reed.
Mr. Reed, take these pills with some water. They're a potent measure against parasites. Contact me when you feel improvement.
Stomach. I never eat leeches ever again, no sir. Oh, my stomach. I never eat leeches ever again, no sir.
Scratch me. Please, please, just here. This itching is driving me insane!
Looks like hard work in these conditions. You need a hand?
Well, yes, actually. But it may result in close contact with the wilds. Is that going to be a problem?
I'm prepared to face men and beasts alike. Count me in.
Ah, I can see it in your eyes. Well, I have taken it upon myself to study the wild beasts, but need more data to confirm two of my hypotheses. One concerns the multi-handed creatures, and the other, the vomiting humanoids.
What have you found out about the multi-handed beasts?
One of my patients saw them in his nightmares before the Flood. I can't visit him, but he must know something. Here's his address.
Those hideous wretches seem almost human. But what could turn one into such a monstrosity?
Jim Bells, a patient of mine, was admitted to hospital with symptoms resembling cholera, but he turned into one of those things. Incredible. Here's the address. Find out what happened.
Bye.